Habla porque tú no haces la voz, güey. Benur.
Because of the return of Jesus, we want to send him. message, carry my bones. The Bible says, Jacob, Joseph's father, died. Joseph was left with his brothers. Brothers that entreated him when he was young. Brothers that threw him in the pit. Brothers that sold him off. The reason he found himself in prison was because of his brothers. You can imagine the pain of being separated from his parents. Because of his brothers. That he had to spend many years without having an opportunity to see the face of his own father. Missing and longing for his own country. Because of his brothers. But we thank God that Joseph understood why he had to go through what he went through. Now his father is dead. His brothers are afraid that he is going to repay the evil we have done to him. Maybe he didn't do harm to us in honor of his father when his father was alive. But now that his father is dead, he can do anything. They sent a message to him that we are the servants of the God of your father. So when you treat us, treat us like servants of your God. Don't do to us what we did to you. Remember your God. Treat us like the Christian should. And Joseph says, am I God that I must repay you for the evil you have done? You meant it for evil. But it was not only your hand that was at work at that time. When I was sold off, you thought it was your doing. But God also was involved in what you were doing. Had he not been involved, you would have thrown me in the pit and the snakes would have bitten me down there. Because there was no water anymore in the pit. But because God's hand was involved, even in my misfortunes, I am alive today. I will not repay you for the evil you have done. Because I had a revelation before you started doing what you did. That I have to carry the family on my shoulders. I must carry the pain that you will cost me. For the purpose of fulfilling what God had promised. Joseph said, you meant it for evil. God meant it for good. So that what is being done now be done. To save many lives. My pain following me.
Because I am in this situation. Because I am telling others.
And
I'm talking to somebody. I suffered because I was saving others. I carry others. When I was in prison, it was a purpose for God to put me there. Because in that prison, I was carrying you. When I was beaten up, I was carrying you. When they stripped me naked,
I'm not asking you to go bury me at home now.
buried my father. No. What I'm asking is for you. And God remembers me. Just carry my
bones.
I carried you. Now carry me. I wish somebody can hear me. I carried you. I went to prison for you. I was thrown in the pit for you. I was humiliated for you.
I became
a domestic worker for you. Now, can you please carry me too? Uri apase ashu chume avena muta avena mara hezi solo ita
yo se pare de cono mule cono tamu kwale chuma na chini tono bala mara mwaka achale mera achale mera ana ko kala suna no ni ale mera suno kwale ni ufaka no kere manene
mwale tsana
hapa umebe wena ya ule mzimu ene lewa wana na nini seni boho. No, 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 una monta no compara con la masa chibuni, una monta de talame, cuando me sigue, una monta no habla nada, debo de mi chico dar la sola, a cuara, mucho no habla. I am here today because somebody carried me. Para no ir a la vida. Para no
Wow.
Killing
God will remember you. When he does, you remember me. God will remember you. And when he does, remember me. Grace to someone else. Remember me. Now I am remembered. The grace of God is at work in my life. But when I finish my purpose, I am no longer relevant.
Now, I'm going to go to the house. Thank you.